Hello everyone, now we will make a video for Citroen BSI odometer reset. First of all, you need to connect VCI with your tablet and OBD2 connect with BSI and power connect with BSI. Then we check our BSI type here, BSI 04EV2KE1. Now we enter the tablet main menu. Choose the cruise the calibrator and enter the Citroen menu here. We choose the latest version. Click OK to continue. We choose the BSI. Click OK. If you do not know your BSI type, you can choose the first one, auto select. Since we already know our BSI type here, so we choose the second one, manual select. Our BSI is KE1. Is that this one? Click OK to continue. First step, we need to read the input data here. Click OK to continue. It's communicating now. Now you can save the data with this file name, or you can input your own file name. Here we click down to continue. Click OK to continue. Okay, yes. Now we come to the second step, mileage adjustment. Click yes. Okay. It's communicating now. At present the mileage is 3000 kilometers. Click yes. Here we input 1000 for example. Click down. Okay. Okay. It's in processing now. Adjustment success. Thank you for watching.